Hey guys, it's Mike, Susan, and Christina. I know it's been a couple weeks since we've gotten outside, but today we're in Del Mar, California, at the Del Mar Canyon Preserve. We've never been here before, we're just checking it out, enjoying the cooler weather. And it's been well over 100 in the desert. Here it's like 75, which is nice. Ocean's right over there. So this pine tree you see behind me is the Torrey pine. But it's a pretty cool little tree. Check this seat out. It's called Sunset Seat. It's pretty cool. Got carving. Check out that U.S. Coast Guard helicopter. So we're walking over the inlet for the marsh. I don't see any fish or anything down there, but pretty cool.
Any sharks? No?
No, we don't see any sharks. You see any sharks, Christina? No sharks. Okay. No sharks. Hey guys, it's Mike and Susan and Christina. We're still here at Torrey Pines. We're actually in the state beach right now. And we're walking, but we had to turn around. High tide's coming in, and behind us, it goes underwater when high tide's here. So we're on our way back. Alright guys. Oh, hold on a second. I'm gonna wipe off the gunk on my hammer. So yeah, we're here checking out the beach in San Diego, out for a little walk. Having fun, Susan?
Yeah, I love the beach.
Playing with the sand crabs, and not too many people out here. Water's nice. Temperature's nice. It's only in the 70s. We were gonna do a trail, but decided to go hang out at the beach. guy right here, he's eating the sand crabs. Okay guys, here you go. Here you go, got sand crab. I hear they're good eating. I'm not gonna eat them, but just wanted to show you what they look like. That's cold. Guys doing some surf fishing.